What's up, everybody? So, you want to learn how to do the V-turn. All right, I got you. Let's get started. So, the V-turn, how it works. What we're going to do is we're going to come put our foot on the ball. You can do it like a fake shot if you want, but you don't have to. We're then going to pull the ball back, and we're going to pivot on our standing foot and push the ball out to the side. This is an excellent move if a defender starts to reach out for the ball, because you can simply pull it back and push it beyond them and accelerate away. All right, I'm going to do it full speed once again. And that is how you do the V-turn.